Hi children, my name is Swapna. My school name is KGB Middudi, as a physical science CRT. I will discuss 8th class topic. Today, topic is formation of image by a pinhole camera. Recall how hand image forms in a pinhole camera that you have learned in class 6. First of all, we learn make a pinhole camera. Equipment required for this experiment. First, two PVC pipes. One is big pipe, another one is thin pipe. Black drawing sheet. White paper. Oil. Pin. Two rubber bands. Candle. I'll take this black paper and put it like a cup. At one end of the big PVC pipe and fixed it with a rubber band as like this. Put the white paper like a crown at one end of the thinner PVC pipe. Fix it with a rubber band as like this. Now make a hole in the middle of black paper cap with the help of a pin. This is pinhole camera. Take this thin PVC pipe, put 2 to 3 drops oil on the white paper cap so that it becomes translucent. Now insert the into big pipe. Pinhole camera is ready. Arrange a lighted candle in front of the pinhole of the camera. Move the thinner pipe and forward pipe. Thinner pipe forward and backward to a clear image of the candle on the screen of the thin pipe. This image is to be observed from the back of the thin pipe. What do you see? The flame of candle appeared invert on the screen. See, the flame of candle appeared invert on the screen. This is not the shadow of the candle. It is the image. What happened? It will arrange 5 holes to the pinhole camera. Images forming on the screen. Imagine what would happen if the pinhole was large. Camera operator increases the range of light entering. It increases and the resulting resolution is lost. Notice these two reflections formed in the pinhole camera. Observe this first image. An image of a lighted candle forms on the screen. Observe this second image. A complete reflection of three is formed. Why different images are formed on the screen? Because a uniformly reflected light from the tree entered the pinhole camera and forms its complete reflection. In the case of a lighted candle, the intensity of the light reaching the camera from the flame is high. The light intensity reaching the camera from the candle is relatively low. Thus, only reflection of the candle flame on the screen occurs. So, this is making and working pinhole camera.